tilted buildings around the world in pictures. The Leaning Tower of Pisa is probably the most famous tilted building in the world, but there are plenty of other striking examples of structures that don't stand up straight, whether by design or by accident. Here's a look at some lesser-known lopsided lighthouses, temples, churches, and skyscrapers. Kipser Lighthouse, Estonia. Built in 1933, the 26-meter, 85-foot, Kipser Lighthouse stands off the coast of the island of Saaremaa in Estonia. Strong storms and waves are what first caused the structure to tilt. The wind and water have gradually pushed it back into a more upright position. Leaning Tower of Sirhusen, Germany. With an incline of 5.19 degrees, the bell tower of the Protestant Church in Sirhusen, Germany, holds the Guinness World Record for being the farthest leaning tower. By comparison, the Leaning Tower of Pisa is inclined at an angle of just under 4 degrees. Crooked House of Windsor, England. Officially named Market Cross House, Windsor's much-photographed tilted building was built in 1718 and has housed many businesses over the centuries, including butcher shops, breweries, jewelers, and florists. The reason for the lean is unknown, but some believe the house was built with unseasoned oak that warped after construction. Capital Gate Tower, United Arab Emirates. One of the most prominent landmarks of the Abu Dhabi skyline, the Capital Gate Tower was designed to lean 18 degrees to the west and holds the Guinness World Record for farthest leaning man-made building. Standing 160 meters, 525 feet, tall, the skyscraper houses the Hyatt Capital Gate Abu Dhabi Luxury Hotel. Leaning Tower of Neviansk, Russia. In the first half of the 18th century, the Demidovs, a powerful Russian family of industrialists, built this tower in the town of Neviansk, established as a center for gold and iron processing in the Ural Mountains. The building originally held various offices and was used as a prison during the Soviet era. According to local legend, the tower's lean was intentional, pointing toward the Demidovs' home city of Tula as a sign of respect for the family. Union Temple Pagoda, China. Perched on a hilltop in Suzhou, a city in the coastal Chinese province of Jiangsu, the Union Pagoda is more than 1,000 years old, having been completed at the beginning of the Northern Song Dynasty in 961. Resting half on a ledge and half on softer ground, it began to lean sometime during the Ming Dynasty, 1368-1644, but archaeologists began efforts to stabilize it in 1957. Bad Frankenhausen Church Tower, Germany. The landmark of Bad Frankenhausen, a spa town in central Germany, is the leaning tower of a church built in 1382 by the Christian Guild of Salters. The building's tilt is caused by the town's salt springs, the saline water underneath the church having eroded the foundation. Huma Temple, India. The village of Huma, in the northeastern Indian state of Odisha, is home to a leaning Shiva temple believed to have been built sometime in the 16th century. Interestingly, the surrounding smaller temples in the complex are also tilted, but in the opposite direction. While the reasons for this are unknown, some scholars believe the temples were deliberately constructed with a slant to protect them from the currents of the two nearby rivers during the monsoon season. Asinelli and Garisenda Towers, Italy. The two towers of Bologna, Torre degli Asinelli and Torre Garisenda, were built during the Middle Ages for military signaling and defense purposes. Both have a noticeable lean, but the shorter tower, Garisenda, is more steeply inclined due to the unstable ground beneath it. The taller tower, Asinelli, is open to the public. Elizabeth Tower, England. London's Elizabeth Tower, the clock tower better known by the name of its massive bell, Big Ben, is very gradually sinking unevenly into the ground, causing it to lean 0.26 degrees to the northwest, according to a 2011 report commissioned by London Underground and the Parliamentary Estates Department. Although the report found that the level of the tilt had increased since 2003, experts say the tower will remain stable for thousands of years to come. Puerta de Europa Towers, Spain. The twin leaning office towers known as Puerta de Europa I and II loom over Paseo de la Castellana, a major north-south thoroughfare in Madrid. Designed by the American architects Philip Johnson and John Burgee and completed in 1996, the buildings have a 15-degree tilt and are the world's first inclined skyscrapers, an innovative solution to the need to clear enough space for the subway interchange at their base. Oudkerk Bell Tower, Netherlands. Built in the 14th century, the Gothic-style Oud Kerk, Old Church, is one of the oldest buildings in Delft. It is also notably the burial site of renowned Dutch painter Johannes Vermeer. The tower's prominent lean is a result of its unstable foundation. The Crooked House, England. Built in 1765, this farmhouse in the West Midlands town of Dudley has operated as a pub since 1830, and visitors today can still enjoy a pint within its crooked walls. As a result of subsidence caused by local mining in the 19th century, one side of the building sits 4 feet lower than the other. Nationaal Nederlanden Building, Czech Republic. Better known by its nicknames, the Dancing House and Fred and Ginger, the Nationaal Nederlanden Building in Prague was designed in the 1990s by architects Vlado Milunek and Frank Gehry. Its two towers lean into each other like a dancing couple, a postmodern landmark that stands out against the surrounding Art Nouveau buildings. Leaning Towers of Santos, Brazil. In Santos, a coastal city in the state of São Paulo, Brazil, 651 beachfront buildings are gradually sinking into the soil, leading them to tilt to varying degrees. This is due to the shallow foundation method of construction used to build the towers in the 1950s and 1960s. The buildings remain inhabitable, however, and thousands of families continue to live in them. Leaning Tower of Torun, Poland. This brick tower forms part of the defensive walls of Torun, a city in north-central Poland that was an important center of European trade during the Middle Ages. Once straight, the tower began to lean not long after its construction, apparently due to the unstable ground beneath it. Belfry of Bruges, Belgium. One of the most spectacular sights in Bruges, the soaring medieval bell tower overlooking the market square leans a full meter to the east. Visitors are welcome to climb the 366 steps to the top for an unparalleled view of the city. Puerto Morelos Lighthouse, Mexico. In 1967, Hurricane Beulah hit the small town of Puerto Morelos on the Riviera Maya, degrading the foundation of what became known as the Faro Inclinado, Leaning Lighthouse. A replacement lighthouse was built nearby, but the leaning blue and white structure still stands today. Oldhove, Netherlands. The Oldhove is the most prominent landmark in the historic center of Leeuwarden, where it has stood crooked and unfinished since construction halted in 1533. The tower began to sink as it was being built, and an attempt to fix that problem gave the tower its distinct curve. Vere Towers, United States. Designed by architecture firm Murphy/John and completed in 2010, the Vere Towers are a pair of 37-story luxury condo buildings that lean 5 degrees in opposite directions over the Las Vegas Strip.